To change the ribbon, simply do this. Turn it off. Take the cover off. This is your ribbon cartridge. There's a button here. Press it. It releases the whole thing. And to insert it, you just push it back again when you replace it, just like that. Each cartridge costs $12. This gets stuck a little bit, so you have to lift it in order to insert a space. But other than that, I tested this. It works just fine.